The FBI is looking into several emails sent to staff members at Kentucky Wesleyan College. A spokesperson for the school says several faculty members received the same email within the past few days. That spokesperson calls the emails alarming, although they say the emails contained no specifics and there was no credible threat. An investigation into the origins of those emails continues.